Did you know that you can customize the Axure RP environment to fit the way you work? You can rearrange and pop out the UI panes, change the items in the top toolbar, and toggle the color scheme between a light mode and a dark mode. Axure RP's interface panes can be dragged and dropped just about anywhere, allowing you to set up your environment just the way you like. You can rearrange the panes, hide the ones you don't need, and even pop panes out into their own windows. Here's a tip. You can temporarily hide the left and right UI areas with the options in the View, Panes menu. Now let's look at the toolbars. You can access the customization options at View Toolbars, or by right-clicking the toolbars. The Show Main Toolbar Labels option toggles the text labels below the items in the toolbar. You can also toggle the toolbars themselves. Bring them back at any time in the View menu. To change the items visible in the main toolbar, select Customize Main Toolbar. Try out different combinations to see which one suits you best. To switch between the light and dark UI modes, go to File, Preferences, on Windows, or Axure RP 9, Preferences, on Mac. Head over to docs.axure.com for more learning resources and start exploring. Thanks for watching, and happy prototyping.